Hello friends, in the previous video of traffic light system, we have calculated values to be sent to port 0 and port 2 when we want to make green color and yellow color LED on of particular port. So here we will be discussing what exactly the algorithm which we need to follow to do the program for traffic light control system using 8051 microcontroller. So first of all, we'll load header file. So that is start. Then LEDs are connected to port 0 and port 2. So LED is our output device. So one need to define this P0 and P2 as output port. That means we need to clear content of port 0 and port 2 respectively. Very first step, for making north LED green, we need to send value DB to port 0 and DE to port 2. We need to call delay function for green color LED. Next, we'll be making north LED as yellow by sending value DD to port 0. Again, we are going to call delay function for yellow color LED, which is less than green color delay. Now, the next cycle is for east green. To get east green, send value F6 to port 0 and DE to port 2. Again, call delay function for green color. Next, east yellow by sending value EE to port 0. Call delay function for yellow color LED. Now, we'll make south green by sending value DE to port 0 and DB to port 2. Again, we'll be calling green color LED delay function. For making south yellow, send value DD to port 2 and call delay function for yellow color LED. To make west green, send value DE to port 0 and F6 to port 2, call delay function. West yellow, send value EE to port 2, and again we need to call delay function for yellow color LED. After this, you need to put this conditions into while loop, because we want traffic light system for continuous rotation. And after completion of your loop, you have to stop. Thank you.